mask before assisting others. In case of an emergency, put your seat upright.
Cabin crew, slide all doors to arm.
Fasten your seatbelt and place your feet flat on the floor. Lean forward as far as possible and lock your arms in position. Should there be a need to use the life vest, retrieve it from under or between your seats. Remove the plastic cover. Slip the life vest over your head and bring the straps around your waist. Connect the clip and pull to tighten. Inflate only when leaving through the emergency exit by pulling on the red tabs. To inflate it further, blow into the mouthpieces. Use the whistle and light to attract attention. Special life vests are available for children under the age of 4. In the unlikely event of evacuation, follow the escape path lighting to the nearest exit. Emergency exits are fitted with slides used for land evacuation or as rafts on water. Remove any high-heeled footwear prior to using the slide. Do not take your personal belongings with you, as this will slow down your evacuation. Please refer to the safety information card for more details. Passengers seated at the emergency exit doors may be called upon to assist the cabin crew.
Smoking is strictly prohibited on all our flights.
Ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened and your window shades are drawn up.